I don't know what the deal is.
Hopefully we can salvage that cam.